best of luck to all Penn State alums in week two of the NFL season.
Touching hands. Baton Rouge, they're just, they're crazy. Like, those two teams feed off their crowd, and that helps them play better, and it's really hard for us.
Oh, LSU, definitely. Texas A&M is up there. I give them a close second. But LSU, it's always steaming hot. Alabama gets hot, and it still, for some reason, just feels different.
And it's a fake. The throw to Domang. He bobbles it, and now he heads to the end zone. Touchdown.